display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Child actress Kim Hwan Hee talked about what it was like to work with EXO Suho for Student A. See also, VIXX's Ravi talks about his close friendship with Kai and team, and the actress recently sat down for an interview for the film, and when asked what it was like to work with Suho, she explained, "It was really amazing. Aren't actors and singers really different? I felt like I was seeing a real celebrity." She continued, "It's really amazing to see just regular actors, but I was seeing someone from a different field, so it was even more amazing. When he acted, he transformed into an actor, so that was amazing too." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Kim Hwan Hee shared that she had gotten close to Suho as they met frequently before filming to practice. She commented, "When I met him for the first time, we went over the script a lot in the director's office. We met and practiced a lot after that," the actress added. "We talked a lot about the interests we had in common, like singers and music." When asked if she felt a generation gap with Suho, who is in his 20s, Kim Hwan Hee answered, "There were a few times when I didn't understand some of the words that Suho was using. But I didn't feel like there was too much of a generation gap between us. When he used the word fact bomb, I didn't know what it was, so I asked him, 'What does that mean?' He's taught me a lot of slang." She also revealed how her friend reacted when they learned who her co-star was. Kim Hwan Hee shared, "My friends were really surprised when they heard I was casted with EXO Suho. I have a lot of friends who are EXO fans. They said things like, 'You guys will look good together,' and 'He's probably really good at acting. I'm jealous.' They also said they thought the movie would be good." Kim Hwan Hee then talked about herself as an EXO fan. She commented, "I really like EXO. At school, when 'Lucky One' came out, my friends and I watched the music video at lunchtime a lot." She laughed and said, "He really liked it when I told him that." The actress continued, "I really like idol groups, but I particularly like BTS. I generally like all idol groups and I really like girl group songs. Blackpink recently came out with new songs and I really like those. Student A will be released in South Korean theaters on June 20th. Source 1.